So, as I said last week, this week I'll take you through a couple of the most commonly used probes on the ANCA machine. So, the most commonly used probe on the ANCA machine is a left-hand probe. So, what exactly does a left-hand probe mean is the chamfer, what you see here, appears on the left-hand side and the contact edge is on the right. So, this is your contact edge, this is the chamfer on the left. Now, let's go and try and make a right-hand probe. And one more thing to notice, on a left-hand probe, if you bring up the watch variables window from utilities, the utilities menu, utilities, diagnostics, and the variables. So for a left-hand probe, if you log the variable GB underscore FE0, you should always see the probe thickness, which is 1.54. Now, here I have actually simulated a right-hand probe. So what a right-hand probe means is the chamfer is on the right side and your functional edge is on the left. Now, next week, I'll actually go through what are the edge cases of where we use a left-hand probe and a right-hand probe, and what exactly is the knife edge on a probe, which is this the small width that is under the probe, which is about 50 microns. So next week I'll explain in detail about the usage of this left-hand and right-hand probe in different cases, like coolant hole digitizing for a left-hand helix, right-hand helix, and why this knife edge is important.